we have the reaction in this case is nitrogen gas plus hydrogen gas giving ammonia gas. This is not a balanced equation now.